limited access pass to Fort Zancudo. Get over there, quick, quick! Are we the data breach, or are we stopping the data breach? Whatever we are, we're... servers up on the top floor of the control tower. First step, get on the base. Then make your way up to the tower and download the flight path onto your phone.
How's it going?
Hey, I don't have time for your shit. I'm busy.
Remember I said, you've got a limited access pass to the base. Do anything stupid and they'll be on to you. Also, it won't hold up for long, so get a move on. Tower. Access the console and start transferring flight data to your phone. You need to make sure there's always a phone in close proximity to the console, or the download will be stopped. They detected the download. That complicates things, just a bit. You're gonna have to wait until the download completes, then fight your way out of there.
Motherfucker!
Ah,
oh, strike
for
the head!
Ah.
You stupid!
fucking around!
You've got the chopper. Okay, bring it to the facility. If you thought breaking into a military base and taking a few million bucks worth of helicopter off some government contractors was fun, wait until you steal data off the National Office of Security Enforcement. Oh, the joys that await. Thank you.